Good morning, zesty people. We're introducing generative AI into the CMS. You'll be able to generate content a lot faster than before. So things like writer's block or not having ideas to generate content will just happen instantly. So how it works is inside the CMS, when you create a new article or you're working on an existing article, there's a little brain icon above the input to the top right. Click that brain icon and it's gonna open the dialog box. Inside the dialog box, you type in the prompt and it can generate you the content right away. Inside that dialog box, you get the option to choose the length of the content you want. So for general inputs, basic inputs, you get to choose a character count. The character count is useful if you know you only have a specific amount of space for a title. With generative AI in the system, you can produce at 20 times faster. Even if it's 10 times faster, we're still talking about cutting what's 4 to 6 hours down to 20 to 30 minutes. If AI nails it, we're talking it could cut it down to like 1 minute. So for me, and what I read, the average 500 word content page takes about 4 to 6 hours to create. Why we're doing this is to help people generate content instantly without needing to have to write it themselves. The idea is that you have AI generate you content around the topic that you're looking for, and then you modify it to match your parameters. So it's assistive. Pretty much the AI is helping you get through your writer's block and not having to type the initial block of content, and then you get in there and you modify it to make sure it meets your needs. For rich text areas, there's a little brain icon and it generates you paragraphs. And you can state the amount of paragraphs you want it to generate. You can also be more specific. You can ask it to embed rich text. You can ask it to embed headers and summaries over each paragraph. You can also ask it to embed keywords. If the first block of content it generates you don't like, well, you could just have it generate a new block of content. If you're building long form content, you can have it generate 1 to 2 paragraphs on a specific topic. You can then change the topic and append more paragraphs to the long form content. AI supports it over 100 different languages, so you can do this in many different languages. You could also translate items with it. We're also releasing new features with AI, which is gonna automatically summarize keywords, eventually do automatic personalization tagging for specific topics, SEO meta title generation, which is coming very soon. We already have it in stage and prototyping now, and SEO meta description generating, which will automatically read the body of your content and summarize a perfect SEO meta description for you. As you can see here with generative AI, I was able to create a really quick article, which is about AI robots and tomato farming, in a few minutes. We're very excited about AI. This is the first leap, the first step we're taking in the AI, Zesty as a company. We have more exciting AI stuff coming out, so stay tuned. Be sure to like and subscribe. And if you're not a user, look in the description below to start your trial of Zesty.
I love tomatoes.